with vacuums I've used in the past, they've had usually had a bag, and the bag will blow a lot of dust and dirt into the air, and it smells real bad. Lately, I've been using the H2O Vac, and it's been a huge change because it traps the dust and the dirt in the water instead of blowing it back into the air, and then I don't feel like a day or two later I'm vacuuming the same dust and dirt off the carpet. It's been great.